on all three of his starts against them in his career so far. So he looks to keep that streak going here tonight. Underway as the Flyers wrap up this three-game homestand at the St. Louis. The game on Wednesday night, which easily leads the NHL. Well, they're looking dangerous here. Bjork is in. Bjork holding, got in front and scores!
And Bjork showing some strength after the turnover. It was Myers that turned it over, could not get back in good position and didn't have the strength or the body position.
To the 1-0 lead. Krejci in the middle corner. Well, off in the left wing, Heinen in front, they score. Krejci went hard to the net.
Appropriate time, the next unit jumps on the ice and produces an outstanding goal.
There is Giroux in, two players go down. Van Rijnsdijk, the pass, Konechny holds, his pass, the shot, they score! Hayes beating Halak.
And he returns a beautiful pass across the ice to Hayes. Right there, another goal on the entry in this game.
Bergeron is poised and ready to leave the penalty bench area, and he does. Exit right there is Provorov, fast for Konechny, who's denied at the line. Marchand steps around Giroux and moves up with the puck. Marchand to Pastrnak, he cuts in and he scores! David Pastrnak didn't need a slap shot that time. Nice little backhand opening up Hart, and it's 3-1 Boston.
And this Bruins top line did not have a lot of room in the opening stanza. A little bit of room there.
The assist, Charlie's second help of the game. They'll check back ends that one. It comes back out in front. Here's Sanheim, a shot, he scores! Plenty of traffic in front of Halak.
Quick to get that puck to the net, but it Couture scoops it back to him. Sanheim does really well walking the line.
That stung Carlo a little bit. And here is Heinen getting the pass through. Coyle scores! Off the rush again.
The Bruins bench telling him good job. Getting physically involved. There's another one of these pass plays. And Coyle just snaps it up top.
York is cut off by Provorov. But the Flyers, Ray Kubel turns it over. And here's Bjork stepping in front. The pass and Krejci rams it home. Another Flyer turnover. And the Bruins take full advantage, and it's now 5-2 Boston.
Some different looking lines, and turnovers are really haunting them in this game.
Right wing, Voracek. Voracek swerving toward the middle, deals it off. Couturier holds, got hooked, the puck goes in, they score!
Lines off his stick right there off the toe, and look at the lock. Oh, that's got a... a bad feeling right there.
He's away from a check center. It goes all the way out through the line. Here's Hague to Friedman. His shot rattles around. They score! I believe Ovechkin Kubel may have been the last player in touch.
The guys that have spent some time in the minors this year come through for the Flyers in a big way. There's the shot from the point and goes off the leg of Grizzly. Ovechkin Kubel doing a nice job.
Lots of open ice. Here's Sanheim. The shot save made. Rebound behind the net. Sanheim dug it free. He shoots, he scores!
Willingness to hang in there and make a play. One shot to start it. Second one to stay in there. Gets two cracks at it. Buries a second chance.
Second, Couturier hit across the line. Couturier cutting in from the circle. Couturier, save, rebound! Oh, Provorov! It did not go! A near buzzer beater for Provorov, but it did not go, and it ends as the overtime tied at 5. Maybe it won't take him as long to get his second. That's in from the left wing. And scores!
This time it's posted in as Konechny puts the Flyers in the lead in the shootout.
And now the arch villain, as you see the shot go in. Ed Marchand must score to keep the game going. Marchand overskates the puck. He touched it, though, with his stick. What's the ruling? The officials get together.
He moved it forward.
If he touched the puck with his stick, that's going to count.
He did move it forward.
What an ending this
it's
would
over.
Be. Flyers are off the bench, but there's been no call made yet. No goal! It's over!
Touched the top of the puck. Barely.
Oh.
Moves it. 2 inches, and that'll do it. If he misses it, he can regroup and come back at it. He makes just a little contact.